New this noontime, police say distracted driving might be to blame for a crash in West Paris that left a woman badly injured. According to the Oxford County Sheriff's Office, this happened shortly before 5 yesterday afternoon when a man was backing out of a driveway on Main Street. Investigators say the man hit a woman who was walking past the driveway. She was taken to the hospital in Norway with serious injuries. No charges have been filed, but we're told the investigation is ongoing there.